clear skies, adventurers.
Thank you. We need to go.
Stay in the light, adventurers.
Lady Brightspark, how may we help you?
You could start by not calling me that.
As you wish.
I have a messy business on my desk, and your name's on it.
My name?
It's an inheritance, with a bunch of people contesting the will.
What? Who died?
The Honorable Joan Tannison.
Oh, I see.
Family?
She was my mentor, a renowned lawyer.
You're a lawyer.
Do I look like a lawyer?
I wouldn't put it past you.
What is this mess exactly?
Tannison left you everything, according to the will. Her children aren't happy, and the notary is very annoying. So please, do something. Anything. Just make them stop harassing me. I have more important things to deal with.
Perhaps I should talk to the children first.
Do whatever you want, as long as it shuts this notary up.
Right. Thank you, my lady. Lyria, I'm so very sorry for your loss.
Oh, you're that... Well, I knew she liked you, but...
Frankly, this all seems like a prank.
Right? That's what I told the notary. Goodbye.
These people...
Deputies, how are you today? Do you have some lovely loot from the Badlands?
Indeed.
Clear skies to you. Deputies, how are you today?
We do require your services.
Thank you.
Drew, how are you holding up?
Oh, look, it's the famous heir. Should I bow?
Listen, I have no idea.
Oh, of course. It's just bad luck that you got everything.
Can we talk?
Just talk to my lawyer. Oh, wait.
He needs a smack in the mouth.
He's grieving.
I'll give him something to grieve over.
Adria, how are you?
Well, sad, of course. You?
Thanks for asking. A bit down, of course. She taught me so much.
I know. She was proud of you.
Thank you. Listen, this will, it bothers me. I really don't want to quarrel with you and your siblings.
I'm afraid you won't have a choice. Lyria is a lying bitch, and Drew is a tactless jerk.
What would you do with the inheritance?
Me? Share it with the other two sharks, just to stay alive.
Fair enough.
Greetings, deputies.
Thank you.
she's here. Kerr Kiflin's rising stars.
Your rooms are ready.
You. I know you.
What?
You were at the embassy. An aide or something?
You're mistaken. I'm a council deputy.
You can't fool me. I never forget a face.
What's going on, friend?
Never mind.
That same week, the Galavan envoy somehow got hold of our plans for the trade treaty.
Stop bothering us. We're guests of the princess.
He's a Belmont. Be careful. They're a powerful family in the Snow Alliance.
This isn't over. Now I found you, we'll settle this.
Anything we should know?
Old story.
Look, if this is going to be a problem, we need to fix it, together.
I agree.
All right, then I'll need to see someone at the Galavan Embassy.
Thank you.
The law provides, adventurers.
Law preserve us.
The owl watch over you, faithful one.
We do require... That's a view.
Sun on your face, travelers.
Balance and harmony, Chaplain.
Fair weather, faithful one.
We do require your services.
Well, if it isn't our brave saviors.
Stay in the light, citizens.
Hello.
Thank you.
That was a lucky hit.
Ow!
Too slow. You're still in the fight, my friend.
Till the next one.
One less enemy.
Ah!
Hold it.
Whoa!
Success. Just lucky.
Ah! Ha! Take that, you fiend!
Bandits?
No, more like hired assassins.
You know what this means.
Stay alert. The notary's mansion might not be safe either.